Welcome to another quick tutorial on Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to animate a whale in less than 5 minutes. Before we start, I want to remind you that I start a Patreon page where you are free to support me and you'll have the access to all my 3D stuff and more detailed tutorial and a lot of cool stuff. After you import your 3D model, set the position to 0. And go and add character. Now you need to select the size of the whale and go to character, go to basic and deselect auto resize. And select the fish and add the whale size. Now go to character object and select fish and choose spline IK and fix it on your model. After you're done, you need to rotate the character spline 90 degrees to make the whale tail move up and down. Make sure the spline is inside of the model. Now let's add the tail and the boat wings. And select adjust and set them inside of the model. For the wings, we need to deselect symmetry and set them one by one inside of the model. After you're done, go to character and select binding and will automatically bind your model. But if it's not doing that, you just need to drag and drop there. Now if you go to animation and we press play, we have a nice animation. To play with the speed and the strength of the whale, go to display and choose controller. Now select main control and go to controls and play with the volume. And you are done. Enjoy it.